If you don't want to use the pedal assist, you can ride this very easily and you have 7 gears. Now, a lot of the e-trikes don't have gears at all. So if you want to pedal without the motor on, you're going to get no assistance. So that's something to think about, that if you ever want to use your e-trike without the motor on, having the gears is really nice. Pedaling is really nice as well.